Now let's find a planet and send a radio signal. Well, that radio signal is going to have to arrive there at a time where they have not only intelligence, but technology. Suppose some other civilization was sending us radio waves and it arrived 200 years ago. Presumably, we would have counted ourselves among the ranks of intelligent creatures in the universe at that time, but we would have had no capacity to receive radio waves because radio waves weren't discovered yet.